Jalen Jones, who returned one for a touchdown last week against South Alabama, will give way on this one as it's fielded at the 15-yard line, banging bodies at the 20 and spun down at the 28.